inside this room, anyone else but you. And the lights come on, the DJ's gone, the song's still on, and I miss you. It had to be you, had to be, had to be you. I don't wanna be your breaking point. Into a deep to see things differently. Cause every time I'm the other half, I take it way too far. And the lights come on, the DJ's gone, the song's still on, but it's so dark. Wherever we are, ever we are, I don't wanna be your breaking point.
Alright. Give me like a couple seconds real quick.
Oh my god. Last on the stream, last week.
Alright. And for some reason this song don't wanna, you know. All right, let's get this then. All right, so here we are back in Warframe. I've been playing this game since like this afternoon, actually, just to get to rank 5. It was so much stuff to do, but now here we are. Here we are. Oops, I accidentally opened Spotify. So where we left off is that we did the second dream quest and we got ourselves here. So now we gotta go do the war with him, which is that's the next part. I just literally reached rank 5 today. As you can tell, I just did the test not too long ago. Oh, I got something on that. Hang on.
This operator, no! Have you lost your mind?
I'm crazy enough to do this. Oh my god. Well. Well, that's one way to start the stream off, is doing that. Especially this little... how the hell you guys call this? Does anybody want to know? I don't know what to do. Okay, we're out of here. So, or to seal this freaking door off. I don't want to come back in here. Shoot, my Kerbal's there too. Oh yeah, I did the Kerbal offline too.
Vile. Putrid. This thing is responsible for biological functions of the orbiter. A strange design. Why would I be built with such a flaw?
There's so much infested here. Can I interact? Please? It doesn't let me interact? I don't think it wants me to interact when I'm in here. Well, we got that thing going on. I need to interact with this dog real quick. Hang on. There we go. I got my Kubo recently. So... I'm gonna trade him out real quick. Alright. door is still open.
A strange biological archive here.
Ward is locking down. Oh my god.
As you know, I have sustained memory system damage. Ordis recommends leaving at once and welding the door shut.
Well, he's gonna shut the door as soon as I deal with this kid right here. We're gonna teach him a lesson right here, fellas. I don't play around. This guy don't even shut up, but whatever.
We need to find the VIP and take them down. Do not let the target escape.
I have to start with a collateral shot, because why not? Ow. Oh.
Vahex plans for complete system domination.
So we can just go all the way here?
Dangerous. You know what to do.
These criminals think they are committing a justice.
We demand justice.
Not in
Can we just keep going?
Court.
If I'm heading the right way? Yeah.
Ready, brothers! I've done my part!
Oh, I got too close to him.
Clean up this mess.
Oh, I'm heading the wrong way. Apparently that's a dead end.
Vahex plans for complete system domination make him too dangerous. You know what to do.
Where are the pipes?
Why are these fools still breathing my air?
Man, he's so selfish,
this
man.
This is unacceptable!
You got your people breathing oxygen too. Come on.
I am too important for this nonsense.
Come on, man.
Our operatives tell us Vahex has undergone an extensive regime of combat enhancement.
Come on, man. What are you gonna
worst.
Do?
Okay. Do everything myself.
Well, let's do this water slide real quick.
Do not think we are done here, Tenno.
I'm gonna play a little sensitivity for this because I need to aim at this specific spot. Probably ain't open yet.
Change myself. I've made sacrifices. Tenno, are you ready for a sacrifice?
Oh man.
Now we finish this business once and for all.
We're doing the crow with the people here. They didn't even fell in the water. Whatever. God, hold up. I got two good shots on him. He's not done yet, though. Out of the shock, Jock. Wow, they really make me go all the way over here. Please look at me. I see your face.
Curse you, Tenno. You got me.
That upgrade won't do anything to you. Ridiculous. Energy. He'll come back.
It should be a long time.
He got him. That was easy. Wow, my heart rate was so pumped up for that. Jeez.
Heads up, a green assault team is headed your way.
Wow. All right, now I can play House Activity. Easy. In fact, I did something a little bit crazy, so we'll find out once we get back to my orbiter. Ow. You. Did it.
Assassination contract complete. Great work, Tenno.
Aww. We're doing full Excalibur gameplay. Crazy. I had to get the view bin run frame up so I could get to rank 5. Like, legit. It took me a while, but I finally got it. Alrighty. So. We gotta go somewhere. Yo, Cabano, man, how you doing, man? I just reached to, I've been grinding, like, since this afternoon, so I can get to my rank Mastery 5, which is right here now. So we got it right here. I finally made it, because I need to do this amazing but crazy quest. Oh, shoot, I got a craft. Oh, fudge, I got a craft. Oh, I forgot about it. I forgot to get that freaking shoot. I am so bad for not doing that. You know what? I'm gonna spend my palladium because I got no time for that. Okay, what was that? The Ampus. I don't care. I got no time for that. I don't have time for that. 12 hours to build and I got no time for that. So we got it. We got it. Oops, wrong one. Boom. We about to do it. I just spent 35 platinum just for this crap. I got no time for that. I want to beat this guy out like him. I'm out here. End the stream, fellas. Close my door, Nathan. Gosh. Look right here. This is the quest we want to do. The War Within quest. That's the reason why I want to do this. I'm gonna go live because of this.
You have new
the best quest ever. We're so ready for this. Are you ready? I'm ready. Fortunately, I gotta watch the cutscene though. I already watched this because I've done this on Xbox One already, but I'm doing it on PC now. Let's go! Alright, let's do this.
I'm afraid, it is. Sister.
Hush, worm. Let the beasts do their work.
But the dreamers have awakened. They will come for us.
Yes, they will. Like the answer to a prayer.
There's so much stuff to do. That's my operator. Let's do this.
Tenno, are you alright? Your somatics output seems high.
I just nodded off. It's nothing.
Good. Deploy a warframe to Lua. My sentries have gone silent. We may have an intrusion. On it.
We know who it is. Oh, I gotta activate it. Hang on. There we go. As always, man, there's so much cutscenes. In fact, like, this is the quest that has the most cutscenes out of all other quests, including the sacrifice too. There's so much stuff you gotta grind off a bit before you get to certain quests, you know.
It was here Margulis put you into the dream, tried to heal you, tried to get the strength to tame the void within you. In a way, this is where you, where all Tenno.
There's so much cutscenes here. That's why I enjoyed this quest so much.
But we weren't born here. Were we?
I'm going the wrong way.
When the Zeremin was found adrift, the Orakei did everything they could to erase their mistakes. Transit recordings, personnel logs, everything was wiped
out. Yeah.
The only thing they kept.
Wait until you see my Xbox One gameplay of this. This freaking boosted.
Signature further ahead. Find out who it is and what they're doing.
But I'm doing this on PC.
I just saw the intruder, moving fast. I think it's Teshin.
There's no cross save yet.
What is he doing here? It looks like he's heading to a reservoir. Follow him.
Leave now. This doesn't concern you, child.
Don't call me that. What are you doing here?
It does. But this is what, like, free to play so much. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna shut up for a bit. This is a cutscene here.
What was that?
The Queens.
Queens? The Grineer Queens? Tell me what.
I am warning you. You think you're safe behind this metal, but you're not. Not in the ways that matter here. Behind this, you're still just a child.
Stop saying that!
Follow me again, Tenno, and you will answer to my sword.
Well, we gotta, You're gonna deploy so much clones here.
The queens were just an invention of Grineer Command. No one has ever seen them in the flesh.
I have a feeling Teshin has. Can you track him?
Not with Spectre's masking him, but Tenno, we don't know anything about the queens. Maybe Teshin alone should.
Alright, we got him.
Teshin is not going to tell me what I can and cannot do. I'll take out his Spectre so you can track him.
I have a lock on his route. Exfiltrate when you're ready.
I'm just gonna get the bus out of here. Cause you know this quest takes like about an hour to complete. No, not gonna cap. We'll just get out of here. Alright, alright. We gotta move, we gotta move. We out in space. Ow. That was only took like less than, yeah, I speedrun it, but there's certain parts I cannot speedrun though, because this is pretty easy. I mean, Teshin's clone health has a lot of health, so,
Teshin
yep.
is trying to mask his location from us, but I have pinpointed a suspicious signal for you to investigate. Find him. We need answers.
Oh, okay. I thought my operator gonna say something there, but nope, not yet. Speedrun again.
My scans for Teshin have converged on this location. Find him.
Why hasn't he reached out to us? If he's pursuing the queens, we can help him.
Pride or shame, he does seem to have some connection to them. Stay on the trail. Finding the queens could give us a tactical advantage against the Grineer.
Who cares? Understood. Who gives a crap about the alarm? They gotta go catch this fool. Where is this dude? I learned so much mistakes, so now I'm doing it again. But this time with better stuff. Yeah, I spam that crap every day, bro. On a keyboard.
That's not Teshin. It's another one of the Spectres.
Come here, Spectre.
He's trying to shake us off the trail.
Come here, Teshin.
We can use it to find the real Teshin.
I'm right behind you. Ow. I might die. Easy, I already got him. And for some reason, he's kind of a glitchy. Oh no, because that's a dead robot right there.
Return to your ship. I will alert you when I've decrypted this Spectre's control signature.
Oh god, hold up. Getting stuck on the wall. Yep. Man, console players have to spam like LB and R L1 on consoles? Crazy. Well, me, I just gotta spam like freaking control and shift. Yeah. Cause I already know the basics, cause many were like first timers take it slow, but me already know what's up, so yeah.
Teshin's points to what should be an unpopulated asteroid field, but deep scans show the presence of a security matrix. Someone is trying to hide something. I need you to find out what. Prepare your Arcwing.
Hold up, my Arcwing? Okay. Heck to the no. I hate Arcwing missions. I really do. This is Arcwing. I cannot speedrun this no more. I hate Arcwings.
Something is hiding in this asteroid field, but before you can investigate, you need to disable the security matrix. Ortis, are you certain this is the best angle of approach?
Ow. Well, I cannot speedrun this because I gotta follow the ship. Don't touch the beams. I know what's up.
Death beams. So yes, Ortis recommends staying within the shipping corridor. Operator, watch that transport ahead. The scanner is only able to scan one side at a time. You can use that to your advantage.
You heard Ortis.
I just skimmed the beams. That's not supposed to happen, but it did. I broke the scripting, fellas. Oh well.
They're going to scan the top of the transport. Get below it.
Yeah, that's not supposed to happen, but whatever, it did.
Nicely done. They still haven't seen you.
Reason why I'm just like just doing this because I just gotta match the speed, and for some reason my Arcwing is so goddamn fast.
You're clear.
Ortis, shut up. I know how this thing works. Okay, now I gotta wait for this guy right here. Hurry up, I got no all day. I swear, that thing is slow. You know what? I got no all day. Hurry up. I'm just emoting because I'm waiting for this thing to drop by. I'm running out of patience because this ship is too slow. Has to scan through all of these beams here. We're almost there.
This is the last scanner.
Why I can't move forward? Okay. Probably got some stuff there going on. Alright, mine! We here, fellas. I got no all day. Finally here, let's go.
This checkpoint is the central hub of the security matrix. Shut it down so Ortis can fly you in undetected. They're coming for you. Don't let them abort the shutdown.
Where are these enemies at? Oh, hello. I didn't see you. Uh-oh. Ow. This is gonna take a while. 50%. Let me make this quick so I can play myself. Oh, you shield. Gotta go, homie. With the server, just wanted to stop by and see what sub brother always got that one. Hey, peace read that, man. Come on, have a great day, man. Alright, good luck with that server thing, too. Servers are like pain in the butt to fix sometimes. Nice.
Good. But we can't take any chances. Silence the remaining veneer.
Headshot.
You are in the clear. Keep moving.
Oh, they want to have an extraction point ready? Oh, crap. Went the wrong way.
Are you seeing this?
Oh.
Are those Fomorian engines mounted on an asteroid? No wonder we've never been able to find it. It's always moving.
I know my next move. Let's go.
Negative. I'm heading in for a closer look.
We already got it. I'm ready.
If the base moves again, we'll lose this opportunity. I'm going in.
Alright, it should teleport us somewhere. Alrighty. This is it, huh?
Massively fortified. The queens have to be here. I'm going to infiltrate the base.
Sorry, mommy. We got this thing to do.
Lotus, are you receiving me?
I don't like this, but I've been here. Who gives a crap about that stupid damn alarm? I just want this thing and, you know. OP for this crap, crazy. Let's go. Oh god, I'm taking big hits. I'm taking big hits here. This is ridiculous. I just want this thing and that's it. You know, I gotta wait for my shoes to recharge real quick. This is way beyond ridiculous. Alright, let's go. I got no all day. Let's go. Okay.
Lotus, if you can hear me, something's tampering with the transference stream. I'm going to locate the source.
low. I just want to pass by because we gotta go. You know what? I should probably turn on my webcam. There's gonna be so much cutscenes here. Yeah, I rushed everything, period. I rushed everything, bro. Just to get this amazing quest here. I have a view been built, just so you know.
I know this place.
You shouldn't have come here. You have ruined us both.
Yeah, I heard he got improved textures in a recent latest patch notes.
Child, not its infested puppet.
The child, for what purpose?
To eat it, of course.
Hushworm, do not question your lords, Teshin Dax. Bring me the orphan. Bring me my Yuvan.
Enough!
How rude!
It's not their fault, Worm.
Mummy and Daddy weren't around long enough to teach them any manners.
We will have to.
Ordis? What is this?
Transfer and surge, operator. You're losing your warframe connection.
Yeah, they really did.
You have some idea that you're invincible, don't you? Nestled away in that mad Cephalon's crib. But you belong to me now. For you see, child, we conceived of these ugly metal systems.
Operator, cut the link!
I can't!
We gave you your precious gifts. And now, just as easily, we take them all away!
Cut the link! Transference over in 5, 4, 3...
Well, and then with my freaking Excalibur. Whoa, my Razer keyboard just went full red.
Great job, Ordis. Ship Cephalon? More like ship Failbot. When the operator needed you most,
Ordis,
you
enough.
Operator? My stars! Don't do that to me. I am sorry. I do not know what happened. Please, command me to self-destruct. Let me start it for you. Commencing self-destruct in 5, 4, 3.
Stop!
Two.
What? What's with the music?
Isn't it great? I can lead you through some breathing exercises.
Just turn it off. get the transference power back on, okay? I lost my warframe.
I've been trying. You may need to do your, Tenno thing again. Re-energize it. You know, with your void stuff.
Alright. Finally, we get... This is our moment here. Let me turn my webcam back on real quick. I had it turned off because of that. Alright.
I can't. It's gone.
What? Gone? Are you sure? How will you command the warframes if your
conditions satisfied?
Oh boy.
Purge precept.
Oh no.
Purge.
Get me out.
Purge what? Ordis, what the hell?
You no longer possess transference. You no longer command the warframes. You no longer are the operator. You must be purged from this vessel.
Non-operator, I'm sorry to inconvenience you, but I'm going to decompress the ship.
Hey! I just got knocked down!
This cannot keep missing like this. Get out of here before I
purge you.
Can I, please?
You are not the operator. You will be purged. Exterminate.
Do I have to go outside? Can I just... Okay. Ow! Hey! That is so not cool! Ow! I'm frozen. Just got shot by my own companion. Oh, here we are. Not gonna lie, like this map actually reminds me of when I play Rise of the Tomb Raider, the introduction part. That's what it felt like. Just playing this map. Oh, it's the chills. In fact, I'm playing this on enhanced graphics now, so it looks even much better. Damn, I hate this part. Alrighty. Jeez, we're on Earth? What is this? I know this is just a mountain pass, but there's gotta be something at least. Whoa. Well. Oh shoot, I don't have nothing? Well, at least I can play emotes. Oh well, I can't. Try drawing things in the snow, but they didn't come out too great. Yeah, snow one is a hard one. Alright. Let's keep going. I don't like the sound of this though. Campfire. I swear, if I die, I'm gonna be sent to Gulag straight up.
What happened to you?
They gave up.
You! You betrayed me! You infested piece of...
Yes, do it.
In fact, everything is red. The hard way, then. My freaking razor is red too. So, I don't even see it, but this is red here too.
Is just a dog.
All red.
The queen's stick wherever she throws it.
I warned you. Now you're trapped inside this place with the queens burrowing in. Now I am forced to undo what Margulis did to open the gates and make you suffer.
Yeah, definitely. All red, my Overwatch logo don't want to show up. Oh my goodness. Operator got nerfed. Hashtag buff operator.
Margulis lied to you. A lie of omission. She did not cure the Zeraman children. She erased them. My only hope is that truth still lingers inside you, buried within your mind. The power and the misery of the void.
Okay.
The Ayatin sculptures are perpetually in motion.
I actually know what happened at the end. Because I played this on console. It got further on there too.
Needing you, as the queens do. Will you give in to them? Or will you face the coil?
Okay, do you want me... Where do you want me to shoot? This? Or... Or do I have to break the ice for this? Okay. Damn. Yeah, I like this quest has so much cutscenes.
I remember.
Mother takes your hand and says there's been an accident. But don't worry, Angel, you're safe.
We're gonna deal with Warm Queen.
Her eyes are distant, unfocused.
I think I put my title Yeet the Warm Queen. Oh well. Damn, bone to my thigh, what the freak? Okay.
Why does it have to be ravenous?
You piece of crap, Ravenous. I hate you. Go over there. Go over there. So I can go over here. No. No. Wow, I really jump up there. Okay, where is this little... That's right. You go over there. Okay. You eat the warm thing, like you eat the bone. No. Oh my god! I was like step further away. Come on. Single step away. Come on. Are you kidding me? Okay. 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 I think auto sprint is on. Right? Yep. Right. I know. I've dealt this before. It's all about the timing. Okay, you over there? Man, poor operators, they don't get a lot of stamina too. So you're gonna go all the way over here, huh? You go right there. So I can wait off. Is that a rock right there? Yep, there it is, a rock. Alright, let's go.
burrows into your mind just as the creature worms beneath your feet. With each step, you will discover what Margulis took from you. With each step, pain awaits you.
Man, the problem thing about the Raven is that he turns so quickly. He turns so quickly. That is the problem. Okay. I made my mistake of not going there last time. But I'm so close though. I need to go over here. Go all the way back? That was close. Okay. Okay. Probably need to touch that rock, I guess. I'm trying my best to remember what pathway should I go. He's over there now, and it's gonna counter me right here if I go move on right now. Yeah. Like, sit. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Yeah, I get that moment. Alright, let's run running. Ah! You. Oh my god. This is giving me some goosebumps. I'm almost there. Oh my god. I need to check my heart rate after this. Alright, you know what? Fuck! No, run, run! Fudge! That was a close one. God dang it. Alright. I know my pathways though. It's all good. Go over there. Over there. I know, I was so. Okay. The back door's still right? So close. Damn. Okay. This is gonna be a tricky one right here. Now I have to go wait all the way this thing to go back. So I could get some timing in here. Oh, dang it, he got too fast. dang it. Alright, it's alright. I'll try it again. Alright. The problem is that you make you go back all the way. Gosh, almost had it. You go back there. You go all the way over there, so I could go make my path. It's far enough. Can't get back in time. Damn bones, bro. It's all the way over there. Crazy. Oh. Alright, now he's gonna intersect my path. Ah, dang it. I don't want to do that. Because he's so fast. His movement is so quick for some reason. Okay. I want you to go all the way over there. I'm failing to turn my brightness up. Ah, he made a quick turn. It's all about that timing. Alright, now he's gonna come all the way around. Probably I should wait until he's all the way over there. So I can make him move. Alright, move. Say, I told you. Alright. I now gotta wake him, go all the way back here. Oh, nice. Alright, now same thing. Got it.
I can't even remember her face.
Boy blast. Alright, cool. Got that?
Your past has weathered Margulis's manipulation. It lurks here. Your only hope of surviving the Queens. Destroy this barrier and go deeper into your past.
Sounds great, Teshin.
Okay, the One Queen.
Was acrid still.
The biomes have been sabotaged. The food stocks dwindled. Paranoid.
Salty as heck.
What was it? Stared out into the starless black.
Something's out there, kiddo. Watching us.
Alright, we gotta keep moving. Get me off of this cave!
Something's out there, kiddo. Watching us.
Another void power. What we got?
The whole ship went insane.
Now we can run.
You exist on the fold between two worlds.
Blood control.
The world we know of blood and steel.
Yo, Raging Live. Thanks for the follow, my guy. How you doing?
The void. Charge across the fold as you once
like,
did.
Like, kind of for a minute there. Oh, hell no. Am I doing two ravenous here? Raging, dude, Raging. How you doing, man? Man, should I go spam? I know what to do here. Now, things are starting to get easy.
Smell smoke.
Fires rage on the lower decks. Blood shimmers in the fitful light. Hunting parties roam the ship. But there is singing and laughter and play. For all the children have come together.
I'm good on that Warzone grind. Oh, how's that game's going, man? For Eternity tomorrow.
You wipe away your
Oh, dope, man.
Thinking.
This is my family now.
I'm still waiting for that new content drop, but I know everything got delayed until like December 16th.
My family now.
Why am I crouch? Alright.
They tore her apart.
Alright, let's do this.
The queen is nearly through. She knows what you did, giving her resolve.
Dope. We can cloak now.
You must master the fold. Walk upon its
edge. Oh! I messed up! No! I didn't have enough void energy. Crap!
Shadows I create.
Dang it, I didn't have enough energy. Right? Shoot. Crap. Alright. Let's load this thing up real quick. That was my fault on me. I did not have enough energy to make that jump. Oh shit. No. Okay. Almost blew that one up. I need to go all the way over there. Yeah. Oh crap. I didn't have enough energy for this anyway. I did not have enough energy. Man, I felt energy voids are like too short for this for some reason. Why did it make me spawn look that way? Okay. Just gotta take your time on this, you know? Okay.
I can hear them.
Ow.
Come on, hang on. Drowning mad in the void ocean. You are at ease swimming within the depths. You remember then how the howling stopped.
I'm going full neutral,
they
by the way.
They lost their minds. I didn't blame them. We built a makeshift prison. They have lost their minds.
Alrighty. Oh!
Returned, fused with your deno
abilities,
amplifying them.
All right.
You've outgrown the cradle. Now your transference is innate. Control
there we go.
Oregon beasts and escape this prison.
Control them? Like a warframe?
Screw you, man. I ain't going back in there. I just want to bust my way throughout. We ready? Oh, I cannot do that just yet.
Know this, Tenno, that I am a Dax, a soldier of a lost era, the last of my kind. By Orican hands, we Dax were given great power, great strength, but an even greater weakness. To obey their command, to never defy the Kuva, the scepter, the symbols of their dominion. No Dax can ever raise steel against an Orican. Only you can do that.
I think you gotta do this. Don't let me sprint, whatever.
A Yuvan theater, long abandoned. In ages past, I would have stood guard as the young and exotic were paraded through the mountain pass and marched by the viewing pain. They barter here, the Oregon, withering and coughing as they prepared for their continuity.
She doesn't want me dead.
No. The Queen doesn't want to kill you. She wants to become you. To burrow through your mind, corrupting it with despair until only she remains.
Really? No DirectX ray tracing? Come on. That's an ray tracing right there. A reflection or whatever. Oh well. I know this game got DirectX 12 support now. We'll see.
Transference overload in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Well, okay.
Operator, is that you? Your brain activity flatlined for a moment there. Can you speak? By stars, the operator's mind is destroyed.
I'm fine. Ugh, just don't play any music. I need to think.
Music? Operator, you are not making sense.
What? Why my hair is orange, reddish?
You as well. Try to rest while I begin repairs. This is odd. The circuits are dead, but I'm detecting transference energy. Coming from you? Careful, operator. You'll damage the ship. Damage me. Amazing. How are you doing this? It is slightly terrifying, if I'm honest. Operator, my sensors have gone dark. Where
Come
are you?
Come on, let's get into action.
Oh, there you are. Impressive. Very useful. Well, this is a little of favor. Operator, you'll breach the hull. Please restrain yourself.
All right, here it is.
No. But I've lost my warframe. And Teshin. What if the Queens know he helped me escape? I have to go back.
Impossible. Just as you thought, the base has moved again. We don't know where it is. There's no way back.
My warframe. It's still there.
Haven't you been listening? The transference system is fried.
I don't need it anymore.
Oh boy, let's do this.
Operator, where are you going? Don't be...
Poor, this gets left behind. Let's do this.
What
comeback kid.
Do, Dex?
Or he called it the comeback
what
operator.
Did you do? How did a child reject the continuity?
Forgive me, my queens.
We hold the scepter. We command you. We are.
For you.
Stupid child, you don't give up, do you? Was coming here in the flesh? That was a big mistake. Kill this Warframe and bring me my new skin.
Alrighty. Oh.
Guardians protect the brains. They're vulnerable. Attack. Red.
Who's next?
Shield her. Destroy them.
Shut up, you insolent Dax!
I ate something, my bad.
Yours! Gods, kill this Warframe and bring me my new skin!
Oh!
Can I have the thing to come out of here?
Oh, not yet. Oh, right.
By my Oregon blood, I command you, Tishan Dax, to kill this Tenno!
Tishan will fight, come on.
I cannot.
You must. Oath eternal.
Oh, I can't use my stuff.
That child I met on the mountain will surely die here.
That child is gone.
I can show you no mercy. Show me none.
Stay down. Yes. Just stand down.
From the moment I began training you, I have anticipated this moment. You must not stop. Defeat me. I am beaten.
Scripting takes so long.
We are Orokin. We created you. We are your golden lords. Come out! Come out, little demon!
Without her scepter, she is powerless. Break her shields and use your dash to steal it.
You'll pay for that!
Come here. Come on. Okay, next time. Come on. Come on. No.
What are you waiting for, Dax?
Chance to kill you. Now, I finally have it. Shall I, Tenno?
No, I will do it.
Rallied the troops. Get to your ship. I'll divert them. Go.
See you, Tishan.
Tenno, I've been trying to get through. Are you all right? Your transference stream seems different, stronger.
Finally.
We have neutralized the queens. Tishan. Tishan helped me. I'm heading to extraction now. The queens.
Oh, wrong way.
They cut me off. I should have been there for you. I'll signal Ortis to pick you up right away.
Oh, no, I'm stuck. Oh crap, I don't have my sword. I only got my sword. Safe, operator.
I forbid you to leave the orbiter like that again. It's just too much for an old Cephalon like me.
I'm gonna head home, boys. Wow.
You rescued your Warframe. What a relief. But, Ordis wonders, are you still able to walk the ship as yourself?
I have a health bar. Interesting. Oh, yeah.
Impressive. Just think of the possibilities. You can help me clean up that infested door.
A mother wants to shield her child from the evils of the world. Margulis didn't lie to you. She protected you.
But isn't it better that I know the truth? Wouldn't you want to know? Teshin said...
Teshin thinks he knows better. Maybe he does. Maybe you needed to know to survive the Queens, but you are changed now.
That's what you have to say, that I'm changed.
What you did, you didn't have a choice. Tenno, you were only just a...
Don't do that. Don't make excuses for me.
What's this? An old war beacon? How exciting, operator. You would want to investigate this. Oh,
it's hot.
I'm sorry. Did I interrupt?
All right, we got one more stop. Go ahead, Excalibur, do whatever you want. Oh, that wind ain't pushing us no more. I have to be far enough to do that? Okay. Alrighty. There we go. Hurry up, I got no all day, alright? Go. There's Teshin.
You don't know what to do with it.
Tell me.
Hmm. Some believe the Kuva within is the blood of Orokin ancestors. An elixir of power, of immortality. Others believe it to be a poison, a corrupting oil that brings madness and evil.
What do you believe?
I believe them both. But for you, Tenno, perhaps this Kuva is just a symbol that what you choose to do will define you more than anything.
Yikes.
The world weighs more heavily on you now. Try not to lose yourself, Tenno.
Well, guys, that's the quest, fellas. Man, so much cutscene. Most of it was the operator's mountain pass journey. Okay, what now? What now? Game? Are you freaking out right now? What's going on over here, game? Is game literally freaking out right now? Game? What is going on here? Did I break the script because I've overloaded? What's happening? Do I need to check my mailbox? Mailbox? Is this game really bugged? I don't know what is happening right now. Something's supposed to happen, but it's not happening. Oh, here we go. That's weird. Took it for a while. So, we got the blueprint. We already got that. Dope. Dope.
Operator, Ordis has been thinking. Now that you are here in the flesh, we should make the orbiter more comfortable. Ordis has identified an old storage space you could use. Stand by while I
torch this junk.
Dispose of my old belongings. Out with the old and in with the new, right, operator? Construct this domestic habitation segment to extend life support to your new room.
Dupe. Ah, an argon crystal. There it is, guys. We did it. Whoa. Why did I scream like that? Okay. That's amazing. We got the quest, but there's one more thing I need to do. I need to track this quest right here. This thing right here that we need to do. Because this is another step. It's another step for this. Alright, we gotta go. Let's do that. Find Onko. Alright. Just got done with War Within quest. Jeez. Took longer than I expected. But I knew it was gonna take like an hour. Or actually no, I actually started off beating the Oriole boss and yeah, here we are. Okay. My game just froze. Oh man. Oh no. Oh. It crashed. Are you serious? What? That game was unhappy. Wow. They did me dirty. Wow, they really did me dirty. Are you serious, game? Okay. Okay. I see how it is now. Man, the game wanted to be broken as hell. Like, really. Alright, I'll be right back real quick. I need to set this thing because for some reason it just prompts me to log in every time, but oh well. I thought it used Steam, but they use separate, so whatever. I'll play some music in the meantime. This could take a while. Wow, game. Okay, get back to normal. Game decided to go poo-poo. Wow. Alright, I hope we don't crash again. Probably need to set to regular enhanced. To regular classic graphics instead of like enhanced. Probably just me because I'm playing on enhanced. DirectX 12 enabled. Probably makes the game hella buggy.
Alright,
here we go.
Be careful out here.
Ooh.
Grineer numbers increase the further you venture from Cetus. Patching the Osterons to your signal now.
Why am I?
My uncle is alive. I know it.
What's my frame rate? I'm curious.
More for Cetus, for our people, than he did. He worked with the Quills, the Unum's closest servants, to decipher the secrets of the sentient. And the glass warrior who sacrificed herself to destroy it. If you search the camp, I know we'll find some sign of Onko.
Okay, over there. Alright, let's do this. I'm gonna finish this quest. Because you know what happens at the end, right?
This is it. This is the...